Chapter trigonometry. So far we completed exercise 11.1 problems and the trigonometric ratios of specific angles we completed. Now see the related problems of exercise 11.2. Now see the first problem. Evaluate the following. The first one is sine 45 degrees plus cos 45 degrees. So write the answer. The first one is sine 45 degrees. So what is the value of sine 45? Right, very good. Sine 45 value is 1 by root 2 plus cos 45 degrees. Cos 45 degrees value is also same, 1 by root 2. Remember one thing, sine 45, cos 45 values are same, 1 by root 2, 1 by root 2. Tan 45, cot 45 also same, 1. And cosec 45, sec 45 also same, root 2. But here the sine 45, cos 45 value both are same, 1 by root 2 and 1 by root 2. Now sum of these two values. Denominator is the same, find the sum of the numerators. If the denominator is same, then we have to add the numerators, right? The LCM is root 2, 1 plus 1, 1 plus 1. Now here the 1 plus 1 value 2, 2 by root 2. So what is the value of 2 by root 2? We can write this 2 as, how to write the 2? X is written as root x into root x. X is written as root x into root x because root x into root x. Root x into root x value, root x whole square, square root cancel, again we get the same x. Means x is written as root x into root x. In the same way, the 2 is written as root 2 into root 2. 2 is written as root 2 into root 2. By denominator value root 2, as it is root 2 cancel. The answer is root 2. So sine 45 degrees plus cos 45 degrees value is root 2. Now see the second one, cos 45 degrees by sec 30 degrees plus cosec 60 degrees. Now see the solution, write the values. Cos 45 degrees, cos 45 degrees value 1 by root 2 by sec 30 degrees, sec 30 degrees value 2 by root 3 plus cosec 60 degrees, cosec 60 degrees value is 2 by root 3. Sec 30 degrees and cosec 60 degrees both are same. So put numerator as it is 1 by root 2. Write the denominator here. In denominator, here the root 3 same. So LCM is root 3. So add the sum of the numerators. If denominators are same, then add the numerators. Here the numerator first value 2 plus the second is also 2. So see, here the numerator as it is 1 by root 2 by, add the numerators, 2 plus 2, 4, 4 by root 3, 4 by root 3. So it is written as like this, 1 by root 2 into 4 by root 3 becomes reverse, it's reciprocal, means root 3 by 4. See, we have a formula, A by B by C by D. Here the major division is here, A by B by C by D. Then it is written as like this, A by B into D by C. The denominator is reciprocal, means D by C. See, multiply A into D, AD by B into C is BC, AD by BC. In the same way, root 1 into root 3 is root 3, root 2 into 4 is 4 root 2. So the answer is root 3 by 4 into root 2. Now see the third problem. Sin 30 degrees plus tan 45 degrees minus cosec 60 degrees by cot 45 degrees plus cos 60 degrees minus sec 30 degrees. So just to substitute the values one by one. The first one is sin 30. Sin 30 value 1 by 2 plus tan 45 degrees. Tan 45 value 1 minus cosec 60. Cosec 60 value 2 by root 3 by cot 45. Cot 45 value is 1 plus cos 60. Cos 60 value is 1 by 2 minus sec 30. Sec 30 value 2 by root 3. Sec 30 value 2 by root 3. See once again, sin 30 value 1 by 2, tan 45 value 1 minus cosec 60 value is 2 by root 3. Cot 45 value 1, cos 60 value 1 by 2 minus sec 30 value 2 by root 3. See here the both numerator and denominator same, but I am writing rearranging the term. So 1 by 2 plus 1 minus 2 by root 3, the numerator as it is, just rearrange the terms of denominator, interchanging 1 and 1 by 2. First write the 1 by 2 plus 1, a plus b is same as b plus a. So 1 plus 1 by 2 or 1 by 2 plus 1, same, minus 2 by root 3 as it is. See here, nothing is changed except 1 plus 1 by 2 is changed, remaining all same. See, 1 by 2, 1 by 2 plus 1 plus 1 minus 2 by root 3 minus 2 by root 3, same. So numerator and denominator get cancelled. The answer is 1. So the third answer is 1. Now see the fourth problem. 2 into tan square 45 degrees plus cos square 30 degrees minus sin square 60 degrees. So write the values. The first one is 2 into tan 45. Tan 45 is written as, write here, the tan square 45 is written as tan 45 whole square. I already explained in the introduction of trigonometry. Tan sine square a is written as sine a whole square. In the same way, tan square 45 is written as tan 45 whole square plus cos square 30 is written as cos 30 whole square minus sin square 60 is written as sin 60 whole square. Sin 60 whole square. Now substitute the values. Tan 45. Tan 45 value 1 square as it is plus cos 30. Cos 30 value root 3 by 2 whole square minus sin 60. Sin 60 also same, root 3 by 2 whole square. So root 3 by 2 whole square plus root 3 by 2 whole square minus get cancelled. Both are cancelled. Next 2 into 1 square value 1. 2 into 1 value 2. So the fourth answer is 2. See the fifth problem. 6 square 60. So 6 square 60, right? This has 660 whole square minus tan square 60, right? As tan 60 whole square by sin square 30. Write this as sin 30 whole square plus cos square 30 is written as cos 30 whole square. You can also apply direct with the help by writing direct square, but I am separating like this. Now sec 60 value 2 square as it is minus tan 60. Tan 60 value root 3 whole square by sin 30. Sin 30 value 1 by 2 whole square plus cos 30. Cos 30 value root 3 by 2 whole square. Now calculate the numerator. 2 square value 4 minus square root get cancelled 3 by in denominator 1 square value 1, 2 square value 4, 1 by 2 whole square value 1 by 4 plus don't cancel square root. Separate the square for a numerator and for the denominator. A by B whole power m equal to A power m by B power m. So root 3 whole square by 2 square. See numerator 4 minus 3 value 1 by 1 by 4 plus square root cancel 3, 2 square value 4. Now see in denominator, here the denominators are same, so sum of the numerators 1 plus 3 by 4. LCM is 4. Sum of the numerators 1 plus 3. Now 1 plus 3 value 4. 4 by 4. 4, 4 get cancelled. 1 by 1. 1 by 1 value is 1. Now the fifth problem answer is 1. Now see the second bit problems. Choose the right option and justify your choice. And justify your choice. The first one is 2 into tan 30 degrees by 1 plus tan square 45 degrees. Here the first option is A sin 60, B cos 60, C tan 30 and D sin 30. So we have to first calculate the value of the given question and next we have to select the answer. The first one, see right here, 2 into tan 30. Tan 30 value 1 by root 3 by 1 plus tan square 45 is written as tan 45 whole square, but I am writing here direct. Tan 45 value is 1 whole square. We can also write this. First calculate the tan 45 value, then apply the square. So tan 45 value is 1, then whole square. Now next, 2 into 1 by root 3 as it is by 1 plus 1 square value 1, 1 plus 1 value 2, 2 to get cancelled. The answer is 1 by root 3. The answer is 1 by root 3. Now among the given 4 choice, the select the right answer, that value is 1 by root 3. Here sine 60 is root 3 by 2, cos 60 is 1 by 2, tan 30 is 1 by root 3 and sine 30 is 1 by 2. So the correct answer is C, that is tan 30. Tan 30 value 1 by root 3. Now second bit, second question. 1 minus tan square 45 by 1 plus tan square 45. The answers are tan 90, 1, sine 45 and last one is 0. So first calculate the values. 1 minus tan 45. Tan 45 value 1, then apply whole square by 1 plus tan 45. Same, the tan 45 is again same 1 whole square, because it is tan square 45. So first calculate tan 45 value, then apply the square. 1 minus 1 square value 1 by 1 plus 1 square value 1. So numerator 1 minus 1 value 0 by 1 plus 1 value 2. 0 by 2 value is 0. Now select the correct answer. Tan 90 value is not defined. 1 sine 45 1 by root 2. So the correct answer is 0. D is 0 and our answer is 0. So second bit the answer is D. Now see second bit, third problem. 2 into tan 30 degrees by 1 minus tan square 30. So these are the answers. So we have to select the answer after calculation of the solution. So 2 into tan 30 value 1 by root 3 by 1 minus tan square 30. First to calculate tan 30 value. Tan 30 value 1 by root 3. Next apply the square. Now 2 into 1, 2 by root 3 by 1 minus 1 square. Square separate for both numerator and denominator. 1 square value 1 by root 3 whole square value 3. So write numerator as it is 2 by root 3 as it is by, here the in denominator the LCM is 3. Next 3 into 1, 3 minus 1. Numerator same, 2 by root 3 by 3 minus 1, 2, 2 by 3. So 2 by root 3 into 2 by 3 becomes reverse, reciprocal means 3 by 2. A by B by C by D value, A by B into D by C. So 2 get cancel here, 3 by root 3. So already completed the same model problem, 2 by root 2, same 3 by root 3. This numerator 3 is written as root 3 into root 3 by denominator root 3. X is written as root X into root X. 3 is written as root 3 into root 3. Root 3, root 3 get cancelled. The answer is root 3. Now select the answer. Cos 60 value 1 by 2. Sin 60 value root 3 by 2. Tan 60 value root 3. Sin 30 value 1 by 2. So the correct answer root 3 is tan 60, that is C. Now see third problem. Third and fourth same model and important in exam point of view. Evaluate sin 60 degrees into cos 30 degrees plus sin 30 degrees into cos 60 degrees. What is the value of sin 60 plus 30 degrees? What can you conclude? So first we have to evaluate the given here expression value. Then next to calculate the sin 60 plus 30 value. So first to evaluate sin 60 degrees into cos 30 degrees plus sin 30 degrees into cos 60 degrees. So find out the values. The first one is sin 60. Sin 60 value root 3 by 2 into cos 30. Cos 30 is also same, root 3 by 2 plus sin 30. Sin 30 value 1 by 2 into cos 60. Cos 60 is also 1 by 2. Here no need to do LCM because they are multiplication. So multiply numerator, numerator separate and denominator, denominator separate. Root 3 into root 3 is 3 or root 3 whole square. Root 3 whole square value 3 by 2 into 2, 4 plus here also numerator into numerator, 1 into 1, 1 by 2 into 2, 4. Here the denominators are same. Sum of the numerators, denominators is same, the LCM is 4, 3 plus 1, sum of the numerators, 3 plus 1 equal to 4, 4, 4 get cancelled, the answer is 1. Next, so that is completed, evaluation completed. Next, what is the value of sine 60 plus 30? So find out sine of 60 plus 30, sine 60 degrees plus 30 degrees, it is equal to sine of 60 plus 30 is 90 degrees. So sine 90 value is 1. Sine 60 plus 30 means sine 90 value is 1. Here the given expression value is also 1, same. Then what can you conclude? What can you conclude means we have a formula. See, what is the formula? Sine A plus B equal to sine A plus B equal to sine A cos B plus cos A sine B. Cos A sine B. We have a formula. Sine of A plus B equal to sine A cos B plus cos A sine B. A and B are the angles. Here, same. Sine of 60 plus 30. See, here it is given, sine of 60 plus 30 equal to sine 60 in place of A, write 60 in place of B, write 30. So sine A means sine 60, cos B means cos 30 plus cos A, A means 60, cos 60, B means 30, sine 30. Sine of A plus B equal to sine A cos B plus cos A sine B. A same 60 degrees, B same 30 degrees. So this is sine A, sine A cos B plus cos A sine B. So what can you conclude means here it is a formula same. So this is the conclusion. Now see fourth question. Is it right to say cos of 60 plus 30 equal to cos 60 into cos 30 minus sin 60 into sin 30. Check whether it is right or not by calculating both the values, left side and right side. Now see the LHS value is given, cos of 60 degrees plus 30 degrees is equal to cos of 60 plus 30 is 90. So cos 90 degrees, so cos 90 value is 0. Cos 90 value is 0. So LHS value is 0. Now check RHS. Check RHS value. RHS is given cos 60 degrees into cos 30 degrees minus sin 60 degrees into sin 30 degrees. Now calculate the values. Cos 60 value 1 by 2 into cos 30. Cos 30 value is root 3 by 2. Minus sine 60. Sine 60 value is root 3 by 2 into sine 30. Sine 30 value is 1 by 2. Now multiply numerator separate and denominator separate. Multiply 1 into root 3 is root 3 by 2 into 2, 4 minus root 3 into 1, root 3 by denominators 2 into 2, 4. Root 3 by 4 minus root 3 by 4 get cancelled. The answer is 0. LHS answer is 0, RHS answer is 0. So both are same, means cos of 60 degrees plus 30 degrees equal to cos 60 degrees into cos 30 degrees minus sin 60 degrees into sin 30 degrees. So it is right to say cos of 60 plus 30 equal to cos 60 into cos 30 minus sin 60 into sin 30. See, here we have a formula. Cos of A plus B equal to cos A into cos B minus, here plus, right side minus, sin A into sin B. sin a into sin b, cos of a plus b equal to cos a cos b minus sin a sin b. A value 60, b value 30.